Hey guys, it's me Rahul back with another quick tutorial episode. Today I will show you how to scan QR code without using any extra apps. On some phones, if you open up your camera app and hold it for around 2 to 3 seconds on the QR code, it will actually recognize the QR code and show you the text. But that feature is only available on some selected phones. But the next trick will work on almost all new phones, especially devices running on Android 9 and 10 or have Google Lens on their assistant. So what you want to do is activate the Google Assistant either by pressing and holding on the home button or simply say OK Google. Then swipe up and tap on this icon, which is the Google Lens icon, and simply point the camera at a QR code that you want to scan and it will show you the text or the URL. In case you want to share the URL or copy it, simply tap on the search button and it will show you the options for it. So that's a quick tutorial. Hope some of you found this video helpful. In case it doesn't work for you, you can try out the what's in my screen method. I will link that below. That's been it, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.